Thank you. Kyra, I have saved your life. Would you believe in my revelation?
Well, not a fraud, I suppose.
Kyra, as you see, Halisa's revelations are all true. So for the sake of Nayad, please help Halisa to be granted a meeting with His Majesty.
I believe Kyra must have realized as well. According to the plan, I should meet His Majesty first. But before that, maybe I should visit the Falk Island. Last night, I felt Falk Island was being devoured by a vast darkness. There is no more time to lose. Please excuse me for leaving without a proper farewell.
What? What am I supposed to say? Hey, tell me what's going on before you leave!
Do not stand in Halisa's way anymore. Just inform His Majesty to prepare mobilization of the Corps.